Let's face it, in dropshipping, one of the biggest problems you're gonna have is the shipping times. Normally, when you start out with dropshipping, you're gonna have the feeling that there's no other cheap alternative to AliExpress, and you're gonna think that's the only thing you can do. However, in reality, that's not the case. It took me over 2 years to finally figure out really good alternatives, and at this point, we have really, really good suppliers, which we can trust. However, I got scammed a lot. I got scammed from a bunch of suppliers to get to this point, okay? So you might ask yourself, how did you get scammed? How is it possible to get scammed by a supplier, and how do you prevent it? So, number one, a lot of people upload fake tracking numbers. A lot of suppliers tell you they basically have the tracking numbers ready, but they're fake. If you look at them, they're not gonna be shipped out ever, okay? That's number one. Number two is a lot of suppliers tell you a price for, let's say, a huge bulk order, when in reality it's a different one. For example, they tell you it costs 500 even though it should be only 400, and they count orders double or triple, and they do some kind of mistakes which are always in their favor. So whenever you are working with suppliers from AliExpress or suppliers from like private agents or whatever it is, you have to be on top of the supplier. It's really important to understand exactly what's going on with him, double check him until he knows that you're not gonna let him slide with mistakes, etc. So let me tell you the number one best alternative to AliExpress. For me, it's very clear, it's private agents. It's people who are living in China and have connections to all the manufacturers which are also in China. The agent charges a small percentage for the service. However, it's sometimes even cheaper than AliExpress, or in a lot of the cases, not more expensive, so it's always worth it. Agents have a couple of benefits. Number one, order fulfillment is extremely easy. You just pay them and that's it. You don't have to manually fulfill orders. They're gonna install an app into your store and basically they're gonna fulfill everything automatically, upload tracking numbers automatically, do everything for you, and you just have to pay for the orders. So it's very, very beneficial to have that from that perspective. Number two, you will get discounts and good deals with them if you start working with them for a long time. So that's also a crucial thing, and at some point you're gonna get really, really good prices from them because they trust you, they know that you're gonna fulfill all the orders, etc. So if you are actually interested in getting in contact with my suppliers, just write the word supplier below this video, I'm gonna send them your way. Some of them have a minimum order quantity. Basically, you need to have like 50 orders per day at least. However, a couple of them also have no minimum order quantity, and you can just start with them immediately. So in the comments, when you write the word supplier, also write the order numbers you have so I just know which ones to send you. The other thing to keep in mind is to be on top of your supplier, you have to know your numbers perfectly, okay? You have to exactly know how many orders you get, you have to know how much an order costs, how much two orders cost for one person. For example, if one person buys from you and they buy three pieces, how much is it gonna cost? Is it gonna cost your product cost times three, or is it gonna be less because it's only one shipping? Also, you have to double check the lists people send to you because you just want to make sure that you know everything, and they also should have the feeling that you're on top of them and you are not gonna let them scam you, okay? Obviously, this is not gonna apply to the people I'm gonna send you, but in general, the guys who you are working with or general AliExpress suppliers, you just have to be very, very clear with them. Also, if you are working with somebody from AliExpress, it's crucial to get them away from AliExpress for the texting. So it's super annoying to text people on AliExpress because they're gonna reply to you very, very slowly, and also check their inboxes way, way more often, or Skype or WhatsApp or wherever it is, instead of AliExpress. Okay, so that's crucial. And also, whoever you work with, communicate with them. Tell them exactly what you're doing, tell them exactly what you're planning out for the next couple of months or weeks, and also make sure that they're able to fulfill that. Because if you're working with a person who can only fulfill 200 orders per day, and you know right now you're about to scale to 500 orders per day, you're gonna be screwed if you don't ask him. So be very, very transparent with him. Also, I've been working with a lot of beginners and basically getting them to the advanced level in dropshipping. And I've seen one common question coming from beginners always. They basically want to have US fulfillment. So they want to have super quick shipping times and basically have 1 to 3 day shipping and do everything from the US. Even though that's a great idea, we've been doing it a lot, it's a good thing to do that, you shouldn't do that as a beginner. Number one, the prices are more expensive. And number two, you have to be sure that you're gonna sell the next 1,000, 10,000, 5,000 pieces to fulfill from the US, because you're gonna have to buy in bulk. That means that you have to pay upfront, and the last thing you want is sit on inventory, which you're not gonna be able to fulfill because you don't have any orders coming in. Okay, so keep that in mind. Start out with China. When you have a couple of orders per day, and that goes on for a couple of months, then you can start thinking about US fulfillment, because that's a point where it also actually makes sense. So hopefully this video was helpful. If it was, then click the like button below, subscribe to the channel. And also right now we're giving away one-on-one sessions with me personally. So it's gonna be a free consultation session where you get to ask me all the questions you want about dropshipping. And also I'm gonna figure out if you are a good fit for our program. If we both think we are a good fit, then we're actually gonna start a paid mentoring program, and we can discuss all of that in our call. So click the link below and apply for a free consultation session with me personally. It's not gonna be anybody else, it's gonna be actually me. And yeah, hopefully see you there or in the next video. Take care.